nice. Hell yeah! Sweet! Nice heft.
Whoa!
Know that? Quick, follow me! Way. Yes.
You did right.
Great!
Yeah! Wicked!
Palisades Mall. Better hurry. I don't know how long they can hold out.
Looks like you're Zombie Chow now.
You need to pay attention out here, buddy.
Thanks.
Rebecca Chang, Channel 6 Action News.
Frank West.
Oh, I know you. You used to be a kind of a hero of mine. Before you got washed up. You homesick for zombies? What are you doing here?
Hey, I came to help with your story. I think Cure's being set up.
My exclusive tape says otherwise, and I don't exactly need your help.
It doesn't have to be a contest, lady. I help you, you help me. Simple. Where'd you get that tape from, darling?
Reporters don't reveal their sources, Frank. Not real ones, anyway.
I wouldn't underestimate Frank West, sweetheart. I got some pictures you might be interested in.
Okay, let's see what you got.
Not so fast. You gotta throw the old dog a bone before he does any tricks.
Okay. Maybe I'll let you tag along for a while.
That's more like it.
I can't tell you my source, but there is a central security room. There'll be footage of everything that happened there. I can show you where it is.
Well, you show me yours, I show you mine. Where's your crew?
They ran off with all the equipment. I guess they just didn't want it bad enough.
So where'd you learn those skills? What have we got here? Damn it.
I have no idea how you would survive out here on your own.
Just push the button, lady.
I hope I don't have to do everything for you. Well, what are you waiting for?
Just admiring your skills. Teach me that in journalism school.
You went to journalism school? Could have fooled me.
What a mess. Well, this just gets better and better.
Wow, looks like somebody didn't like the show much.
You should get this on video. They didn't want us to see what really went down.
Frank, check this out.
Zombies don't use guns.
I'm not so sure Kira's not involved. But it definitely proves someone's covering up what really happened.
Not a bad lead, kiddo.
Now it's time to show me those pictures, Frank.
Frank, you need to get back to the bunker now.
What is it, Stacy?
It's Sullivan. He saw the report. Can you get back here? He's threatening to kick me out.
I'm on my way.
Wait, who is that?
Just a friend.
Stacy, the leader of Cure.
Gotta go.
He can't ditch me for long.
Nice. Hey there, handsome. Hurry up! Quick, follow me! Incredible.
I am loving it.
No, sir.
Play.
Oh,
Let's move! Come on! Keep up! Hey, keep up! Have a ton of money.
Oh, hell yeah. Follow me! Oh, thank you, son. On TV, lady.
I saw your picture.
Hey.
And a man like you, real American, helping out trash like this. You don't need that kind of publicity, Bell.
Sullivan, I think Cure is being set up.
I saw it on the TV with my own eyes. Explain how that little trick works.
There's something else going on here, Sullivan. I found some evidence at the arena of a cover-up. I've got a feeling TK, the host of that game show, is involved somehow. I saw him backstage at his show swapping a briefcase of money with the guy they showed on TV starting this outbreak.
Ahem. You could have told me that the front door was locked.
Hey, you're that TV lady. I'll make you a deal. You two do your little investigation. You see if you can help this troublemaker. But ain't no one gonna cover her ass when the military arrives. And she ain't allowed off the premises. I'll be guarding the door. Don't think I won't do what I have to do.
What was that all about?
He just takes his job too seriously.
Tell me you found something.
We checked out Central Security. Someone's definitely trying to hide something. Everything was smashed to pieces. This is my, new friend.
Stacy, I'm Rebecca Chang, Channel 6 Action News. I'm here to help.
Oh. You'll forgive me if I don't think it's very helpful that you accused my organization of a crime we didn't commit.
Look, I don't know what's going on here, but clearly things are not as they seem. I put out the information I had at the time.
Hey, I love a good catfight, but we're not getting anywhere unless we work together, ladies.
Works for me. Whether you're innocent or guilty. I just want the truth.
Thanks for the vote of confidence. But okay, we'll work together. I'll keep an eye on these monitors.
And I'm going back out there to see what I can find out.
I'll let you know if I see anything.